Our lesson today is on the word déjà. It means already or previously. The way you say it, déjà. Think of the word déjà vu in English, meaning you've already seen it. You've seen something like that before. In French, it would be déjà vu, déjà vu. To use it in a sentence, I've already cleaned my room. J'ai déjà nettoyé ma chambre. Or I already saw that. J'ai déjà vu ça. J'ai déjà vu ça. So that's our lesson today on the word déjà. Already or previously. Déjà.